good morning. We had to make a run. We had to. Lord Jesus. Anyway, we have to go to Fry's this morning. This is another one of my favorite stores. So anyway, Heavenly Nim computer is doing something foul, so fixing to try to fix it. Yep, I fix computers too, sorta. I'm not a pro, but I can do it. So we finna try to get a another hard drive and reinstall the operating system. So we're at Fry's. Let's see. Yep, looking at. See what I was looking at though. Come out here and find that. World were mine, I would place at your feet. I don't know about all that though. Yep. You know what? See, I don't need that type of talk back.
You got homework and other work.
Okay. He wanna talk noise. Yeah. Let me see. I really don't want nothing over in this area. What they got in? They got the irons. Is that my urn? Almost look like. Yep, they got, what they got over here? Hair dryers and stuff. Yep, fries, they got everything, I guess. They even got some food. Flat iron. I already got a flat iron though, so. What is this? Yep, they got some, what's that, apple lady? What is the apple lady?
No, you're not.
Oh, I think that's a hair removal kit, the apple lady, they got that there. Okay, just in case y'all want to know. All right, let's, yep. Yep, I love Fry's. The electronic. What you say to hear?
I said we would be in the car right now. They would have checked us out and we would be walking back to the car, heading back to the house, so you can do your homework and your schoolwork.
Okay, so anyway, he's not talking about too much nothing. I'm just trying to look around right quick at my favorite store. And I'm going to head up here and pay for this. See, they got, we'll see, speakers and stuff. Yeah, Oh, that's the TV section over there. Oh, treadmill. That's what I need. Treadmill. How much is that treadmill? How much is this one? $479. Oh, that's a, what is this? Elliptical. For $479, that's not bad. I don't know. What does it do? Does it tighten your buns? I need to tighten my buns. And what is this? A bite. $161 for this. Yeah, well, I don't know. TV. Where are you going? DVD section. Yeah, I'm gonna, I just wanted to walk around and look real quick. They got steaks, these are nice. I like these. $80 for skates. Alrighty then. And they got the skateboards. Oh, they got a little, what is that? Oh, little bike for a kid. I need something to stand my, oh, for real, look, they got the hoverboards. Yep, how much are they? They $400. They got the hoverboards over here. Yep. I thought they recalled those. Guess not. And what is this? Yep. I don't know what that is, but apparently I'm in the game. I'm in the toy section. Yep, I need, that's what I need. I need to find something to stand my, put my light on, but let me see, let me look over here and see what this is. Yeah, just a bunch of tripods, but I don't see what I'm looking for. Oh, and the new ring light, so I could have better lighting. So, I ordered a ring light so I can have better lighting when I do videos. But it didn't come with a stand, so I need something to stand it up on. Alright, well, well, we got the arcade. Did we ever come this far? Yeah, we never come to the appliance area. That's probably why I should have came. Yeah, this thing, like, this cheaper than what I paid for my watch, for my washing machine. $600, it's five something. Well, we should have came. That might have been went down, so I don't know, I don't know. Yep. air conditioners for the studio right there. Okay, that looks familiar. For some reason.
Where did Rich came out? HDMI cable.
Yep, he tried to tell me that somebody probably put it in the wrong spot, but I walked him over here to show it to him, and he said, okay, well, yeah, that's right. Okay, well, hey, I got to fight every time I come in, every sofa, right? But it's all good. Okay. Up in here, it's morning. Good morning, y'all. Good morning. I ain't been in Walmart. I ain't brought y'all with me in Walmart in a minute, but I'm back. Just did a return, and I'm happy about that because I needed that money. I need to get that money back. Yep, so run back here and grab me some essentials real quick and get out of here. Yep, cute earrings. I like the ropes. They got these Batman tights over there. I need to ride over there. Y'all probably say what I'm doing, I want some tights. Hey, you find me a safe checkout. Self-checkout might be safe. Okay. Well, I'm here again. I don't have to say where. Yep, we in Grand Prairie. No, y'all don't. I don't know if y'all wanna know what Walmart we at, but that's what we at. We in Grand Prairie Walmart. They have a lot of find what I'm looking for. I like these Batman tights. Why come Patti LaBelle selling everything now? Sweet potato pie. Apple cobbler. Berry cobbler. Yep, it's Halloween time. Got all the costumes. Yep, it's early, so they got a lot of them now. Know what I think. Oh, Kevin needs another backpack. Can't find her backpack. I think I just lost tomorrow again. I don't know my way around this store because it's not my regular store. So I'm looking for the iron so I can get a lint roller. Yeah, I don't know what the iron is. Condom. And found the lint roller. I'll just get one for now. Okay, let me go find tomorrow. She done got it off for me. She always gotta get separated from me. So, yeah, I'm on my way to pick up Kevin. He's not at the old plantation, he's at the new plantation. Here at the Fort Worth campus. Hey, y'all know where the bookstore is?
You can go right through there.
Yeah,
actually,
you should.
The back way.
Okay.
It's that building right there.
Okay.
You see that little building that's in the middle?
Kind of back there.
Uh-huh, with the white roof on there.
Okay.
That's the bookstore, but you're going to have to go around.
Okay.
So when you walk up there, walk the steps, go down the steps, turn left, and then go around, and that's the front entrance.
Okay, thank you. Okay. We'll figure it out some kind of way up there. Well, it looks like we parked in a good spot. I guess. Let's go to the bookstore. We in Fort Worth, though. Oh, I have to come out here and get... Ooh, police. I have to come out here and get my book. My access code so I can do my work, my homework. So go this way. And this wasn't a bad drive. It didn't take me that long to get out here as I thought it would. I thought it was gonna take me an hour, but it really only took no more than 30 minutes to get there. Yep. Right out here. Feels good out here today too. Southeast campus where I normally go.
No problem.
Huh? Okay.
What smoke you want to buy today?
I'm getting access code. It's, y'all should have it up here because I called. And she said, It's, she said she was going to, y'all only had one, y'all, she was going to put it up at the front for me. Oh, that's the line over there. All right, well, we're leaving. I got my code from the class that I'm taking. Can we go that way instead of walking up the steps? We're still going up here. I don't know if we can go this way though. Yeah, we can go this way, but we gotta walk around. No, we can't really go this way. We can go straight. That's pretty. Yeah. Good trip to Fort Worth. Wasn't so bad.